If you love noodles as much as I do, but want something that's a little lightened up, this sesame soba and zoodle salad is right up your alley. The sauce just requires a couple of ingredients and comes together in about 2 minutes. Then you're gonna shred your zucchini and carrots. Heat some sesame oil in a skillet, then you're gonna brown your tofu, add a little bit of that sauce that you made, then remove the tofu, add the zucchini noodles, and cook them down just for a couple of minutes so they're a little bit wilted. Then add in your shredded carrots, cooked and cooled soba noodles, the rest of the sauce, pour in that tofu, and add in lots of cilantro. Toss until everything's mixed well, then serve it up. You can serve this at room temperature or chilled. It satisfies that noodle craving while sneaking in lots of veggies. You can get the full recipe at thissavoryvegan.com.